We're here with Sara Sullivan, who just won both Grand and Reserve at this Shorthorn Female Show. And obviously winning isn't new to the Sullivan family, but Sara's only 10 years old. This is her second Junior Nationals and her first to win. Now, Sara, how does it feel to win your first Junior Nationals?
I feel excited.
Can you tell us a little bit about both your Grand and Reserve female?
I had two closest friends in the national last year, and I show the tamer one and my cousin showed the other one. And so I get all the prizes.
That's awesome. And so you were with your dad's old for a long bit?
I'm pretty sure, but I might be able to see it.
And what else do you do for your side show crowd in middle school?
I do basketball.
Awesome. Well, thank you, Sara. Congratulations on the big one.